location, and it is non-airborne.
It's relatively safe for us to look around as long as we take the proper precautions. However, if it is an airborne agent, there's a very good chance we've already been infected.
Thank you.